and thank you as well. This was an Africa Action Congress meeting.
That's all.
No more discrimination.
No more integrity of us.
No more ability.
No more life and death on the global supermarket.
The airline is only one as a neighbor. We are here to take it back. We are here to tell our people to come together. We are here to
tell our people to come together.
It is possible to have a good government. Let this work for everybody, not for the few.
Our people, boy, do here today on this market day.
we members of the African Action Congress, where we want to present better future for Nigeria.
Yes. We say we're going to greet you now. Yes. First and foremost, we want to greet you now for the Christmas when they come up. Say happy Christmas in advance. But we know, say, even if we call now happy Christmas, people of the country, this country know they happy at all. We know they happy because of hunger. We not feel they happy because of starvation. We not feel they happy because of the things where government they do against us. We didn't sell market to the most people they sell, they don't take me profit. Because this country not good. Now we say, maybe we can change our country.
Yes.
So that money where they, for you to they do business, they make money, they make profit. Where if thief people they thief, we won't return the money to you. Now
yes.
Make them, because they call our party the slogan, now take it back. What did they take from us, we will take them back.
That's
all. Our speech, when they take from us, we will take them back.
That's all.
Our schools, when they take from us, we will take them back.
That's all.
Our roads, when they take from us, we will take them back.
That's all.
Our electricity, when they take from us, we will take them back.
That's all.
But people do not make mistakes, go.
That's all.
Do not feel to vote for the same person who caused the problem for the past.
Yes,
sir. Just say your own future go better.
That's all.
But you need to think about the future of your children.
That's all.
Because we know that small time they will carry rice, carry salt, carry onion, come give you again. No, we will not get any money to give person.
Yes, yes.
But we get ideas, we will make them happy forever and ever.
Yes.
Because this country gets enough money for everybody to be happy.
That's all.
But only a few people now they keep the money.
That's all.
That make us they suffer all the time. Hey, your children will come up from school. They will be fine job. How best to go send the kid go school? From primary school. He finish your best again. He still stay with you. That one alive?
No.
Now we say maybe we don't vote for bad people again, no. I say our mumu. Maybe we not vote for APC, Buhari. We'll be our ancestor. Or Atiku, a younger brother, where we are our ancestors. When I vote for party, we get brand new idea.
Yes,
our party never steal money before, and we don't go steal money line.
Yes,
our candidate never participate for stealing money, he don't go ever do a line.
Yes,
in fact, our candidate, he always fight against people when they take money. Let me go come to now. And now we only be the ones where we come to now, the market.
Yes,
Buhari not become here like that.
Like,
I think we not be enter here because they become
here.
When I vote for
AAC,
take it back,
take it back.
So now make us come home.
Yes.
We thank you now very, very much.
God bless you, sir.
And again, we wish you now a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Especially 2019, it will be Happy Year if you vote to come to power. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Take care,
Osho!
If you not be so worried,
me and I go vote! And you are the party, me and I go vote!
That's the head of the women, the audio where is traditional woman head.
Tell me.
Thank you, Mama.
We need young man, not a road man.
We are giving you a good
We need you. We need
We have the idea that would make this country better for all of us.
Yes.
Thank you.